We're proud to report that Pixel received a rating of 89. That's the highest rating ever for a smartphone.
HTC U11 camera, the highest and the only one with the highest score.
DxOMark has issued Pixel 2 an unprecedented score of 98. That's the highest score of any smartphone camera.
Behold the king. The king of kings.
What's up guys, Sal here. So, DxO said that the Galaxy S9 Plus has the best smartphone camera it has ever tested. The S9 Plus has now taken the top spot in DxOMark's rankings with a total score of 99. It edged out the Google Pixel 2 score of 98, which has been lauded by just about everyone as a fantastic photographic tool. DxO further adds that the S9 Plus's camera doesn't have any obvious weaknesses and performs very well across all its test categories. The individual photo score of 104 is the best that DxOMark has seen so far, while the video score at 91 is among the best. DxO found that the S9 Plus produces excellent results in bright light and sunny conditions with vivid color, good exposures, and a very wide dynamic range. The autofocus wasn't the very fastest DxO has ever tested, but they said it's more than fast enough not to be an issue for any user. Also, the Super AMOLED display on the S9 is the best smartphone display on the market, according to a lab analysis by displaymate. The screen on Samsung's latest handset showed consistent top-tier display performance and became the first display to receive all green ratings in all of displaymate's lab tests and measurement categories. To be fair, Samsung's flagships have been taking home the mantle of best display for a long time now. It was only the iPhone 10, which features an OLED display made by Samsung, that managed to steal the limelight and put a blemish on its arch rival's long-standing track record. But with the S9, Samsung took back what is rightfully theirs. The S9 has now knocked iPhone 10 off the top spot in DisplayMate's rankings, setting new smartphone display records in several categories. Yet despite all that, the display panel in the S9 is said to have the same power efficiency as the one found on the S8 and the Note 8, which is absolutely amazing. Also, the S9 Plus has been awarded the Best New Connected Device title at the annual Global Mobile Awards. In fact, the smartphone received more than 30 awards at MWC thanks to its stunning design, advanced camera features, and overall performance. That said, the S9 is breaking records left and right, and it will be most unlikely for another device in 2018 to top this beast, unless its name is Galaxy Note 9. Anyways, let me know your thoughts in the comments below, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.